And of course, fissiles are not the enemy. They have a function in the ecosystem, just not this many. Thistles are of course not the enemy. They are food and habitat for a diversity of wildlife. And that is why the conservation authority keeps some corridors to give these guys a chance to thrive as well.